And here we are at Chinook Country Quilt Shop in High River, Alberta. Thank you. There is Brutus. He is at the technician's. Look at that baby. And this is the owner. Say hi, Jill.
Hi, everyone.
She's not used to being on camera. You want a friendly smile? Come to this store. You'll get one. She's busy working on Brutus. This is where the magic happens. It's back in this room. This will be a very quiet video. I'll end up having to add music. So how long have you had the store?
We bought this business in 2017.
2017, that's what I figured. You're fairly new.
Yeah.
And you've got a beautiful store. This is your second location, right?
Yep, this is our second location. It's worked out really well for our community because there's no stairs coming into the front.
Right.
So yeah, it's really a lot more accessible.
Good, good. Yeah, give them the address.
417 First Street Southwest.
High River, Alberta.
High River, Alberta.
Alberta.
Yeah.
It's a beautiful town, what we saw of it so far.
Yeah.
We got lost going into campground.
Ooh.
Oh, and ladies. Men too. There's guys that quilt. It's just around the corner, within walking distance from the campground.
Yeah.
So, yeah, a beautiful campground.